My brother had taken me out to his car one night on a Friday night, and so I followed him out there not knowing what I was getting myself into. And we get in his car and he puts in this record, Nebraska. As soon as we got to the last song on the record, which is a song called Reason to Believe, something had hit me and I was just like kind of blown away with the amount of optimism and influential just lyrics.
Seen a man standing over a dead dog by a highway in a ditch.
When I heard Reason to Believe, it gave me this whole new outlook, and I revisited that song about 6 or 7 years later when my girlfriend passed away in an accident, and it helped me become a better person and understand a little more about what was going on in my life at that time.
The congregation gathers by the river's side. The preacher stands with the Bible. Groom stands waiting for his bride.
I worked as best I could under the nature of being positive going through a negative situation, and that's kind of how it inspired me to write the new Valencia record.
How at the end of every hard-earned day, people find some reason you believe. Lord, now won't you tell us, just tell us what this all means. How at the end of every hard-earned day, people find some reason to believe.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Go pick up this record. It's my favorite record. It influenced me like you would never believe. And also go pick up our new record, We All Need a Reason to Believe.